all of my life, I've been English. I was raised in England, lived in the south of England all my life, and I have an English accent, as you can probably tell. But I wasn't born in England. I was born in Edinburgh, in Scotland. If you asked me, what am I? I would tell you with pride I'm Scottish. And on the 21st of July, 2017, I retraced my home, my roots, where my family originally came from. Stornoway, on the Isle of Lewis. There it is. After a day and a half of travelling from the south of England, the Isle of Lewis, Stornoway. I guess the one word I can use to describe it is home. And even from this distance, it is absolutely beautiful. But when I got there, it was even more beautiful. It's so weird for me. I haven't seen this land in 20 years. The last time I was here, I was about 2 years old. I have no childhood memory of here, but even as I walk through all of this, I look round and everything that I see feels like home. Feels like I never left here. I know this history. I know this culture. Everything I see around me, it's like all the stories that my gran used to tell me about this land. Seeing it now as an adult, I know it's all true. Everything that she told me was so unbelievably true. Seeing it now as an adult and knowing where I am now makes me even more proud to say that this is where my family came from. This is where I came from. This is the beauty of my homeland. They say that home is where the heart lies. That phrase is true. Then I can proudly say that this is my home. This is where I came from. This land is mine. It is pure. It is beautiful. I've lived my life in the south of England. And though I will always sound like an Englishman, this is my home. You ask me who I am, I'll tell you with pride. At my heart, I am Scottish.